welcome all viewers to Kalam Memorial Teachers Award 2021, organized by Dr. V.K. Patil Foundation, Pune, in association with Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam Center, Delhi. Let's hear from Dr. Ashok V.K. Patil, who is a renowned educationist and the chairman of Dr. V.K. Patil Foundation, Pune.
A country is built on education, and education is given by teachers. While good education can change anyone, but a good teacher can change everything. And that's because teachers don't just teach, they inspire children. The Kalam Memorial Teachers Award function, organized by our foundation in association with the Kalam Center, Delhi, is a small effort to recognize those exceptional teachers who surpassed all situational challenges and continued with their endeavor to deliver the best to the students. By unearthing inspiring stories of teachers from all over the country, this award hopes to bring to life the important role teachers play in shaping the youth and the nation. I feel happy and proud to be a part of the grand ceremony and congratulate all the winners and participants. To every teacher around the world, I would like to say thank you.
Meet Mr. Srijanpal Singh, the former advisor to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, the CEO and co-founder of Kalam Center Delhi and co-convener of Kalam Memorial Teachers Award.
Dr. Kalam always wanted to be remembered as a teacher. He believed that great teachers emanate with great knowledge, passion and compassion. Such wonderful school teachers are spread all over the nation and they are working towards a bright future for their students and India. We are glad that through this award, we could identify some of the gems of our nation's education endeavor. I congratulate all winners and jury members for making this Kalam Teachers Award a grand success.
Meet Mrs. Nandini V.K. Patil, who is the Joint Secretary of Dr. V.K. Patil Foundation, Pune, and also Director Schools Program for the V.K. Patil Family of Schools.
Teachers are harbingers of change and are instrumental in creating a distinct path for all learners. I take this opportunity to congratulate all the participants and winners. I extend my heartfelt gratitude to the organizers and the jury members for making the Kalam Memorial Teachers Award a huge success.
According to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, a good teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. So, let's acknowledge our winners by this prestigious Kalam Memorial Teachers Award 2021 on his auspicious 90th birth anniversary. There was an overwhelming response for the event and around 200 applications were shortlisted across India, from Tripura to Kheda in Gujarat and from Srinagar to Cochin in Kerala for this prestigious award. And 22 contestants were selected by our esteemed jury through a rigorous selection process. Let's have a look at our honourable judges. Meet one of our distinguished juror, Mr. Dranjit Singh Dislay, who is the Global Teacher Award winner in 2020. Meet our another renowned and most respected jury member, Sister Lucy Kurian, who is the founder of Maher, a shelter of underprivileged men, women and children in Pune, Jharkhand and Kerala. Our next eminent juror is Dr. Manoj Motiani, who is an IIM Ahmedabad graduate and currently is a professor with Indian Institute of Management, Indore. Now it's the time to have a look at some of our esteemed award winners.
I am Ganesh Shinde, PGT Chemistry, teachers at Vidya Pratishthan School, Baramati. I have made audio clips of all chapters. Students will get speedy up on screen with my voice. I have made PDF notes with a thumbnail link. Once click on it, videos will start.
Ganesh Shinde sir's video library with notes have helped me a lot to solve complicated concepts.
Myself Rajkumar Pal from Meera Model School, New Delhi. I'm working as a PGT for the last 23 years. I teach AI and computer science to the senior classes. During the last 2 years, because of the pandemic, there are a lot of challenges, especially engaging all the children on online mode. It was really difficult.
मेरा नाम संजय सचदेव है। मैं गुजरात राज्य के अहमदाबाद तालुके में स्थित वंसोल सुंडा गांव में अंग्रेजी विषय के शिक्षक के तौर पर 14 साल से कार्य कर रहा हूँ। लॉकडाउन के दौरान मैंने अंग्रेजी में ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन कार्य किया, तभी मुझे पता चला कि कई बच्चों के पास मोबाइल नहीं है, इसलिए मैंने डॉक्टर APJ अब्दुल कलाम होम लर्निंग मॉल का निर्माण किया और बच्चों ने इस माध्यम से बहुत ही अच्छी शिक्षा प्राप्त की।
बच्चों के पास टीवी या फोन नहीं है, उन बच्चों के लिए हमारे सर ने होम लर्निंग वॉल का निर्माण किया है।
हमारे पास मोबाइल नहीं है, फिर भी हम यहाँ से शिक्षा प्राप्त कर रहे हैं।
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम रवि रोशन कुमार है। मैं USS माधोपट्टी डिस्ट्रिक्ट दरभंगा बिहार में प्राइमरी टीचर हूँ। विगत 8 वर्षों से मैं इस विद्यालय में कार्यरत हूँ। यूँ तो कोरोना काल में हम लोगों ने कई सारे इनोवेशन किए, जिसमें दो प्रमुख बातें हैं जिसकी चर्चा मैं करूँगा। एक तो जो बच्चे नेट से नहीं जुड़े हुए हैं, जिनके पेरेंट्स के पास स्मार्टफोन नहीं है, वैसे बच्चों को हम लोगों ने उनके फ़ोन पर जो फीचर फ़ोन होता है, साधारण फ़ोन होता है, उस पर मैंने संपर्क साधा और बच्चों से बातचीत की, उन्हें पढ़ाने का प्रयास किया।
आज मैं आपको भारत के राज्य और उनकी राजधानियों के बारे में पढ़ाऊंगा।
मैं वैशाली राड़िया गुजरात के जामनगर के विद्यालय क्रमांक 41 में सेवानियुक्त हूँ।
मेरे बच्चों के बिना सुना है विद्यालय, उनको फिर से पुकारे है पुस्तकालय। ऑनलाइन शिक्षा में सबसे बड़ी बाधा यह है कि हमारे यहाँ बहुत कम बच्चों के घर में स्मार्टफोन होता है। आज हम गुजराती में कवि संत बाल की कविता पगले पगले का मध्यवर्ती विचार जानेंगे।
अरिंदम भद्रवर्मन, लिविंग इन कोलकाता, वर्किंग एज अ तबला टीचर इन साउथ सिटी इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। टू टाइप्स ऑफ म्यूजिक इन इंडिया, वन हिंदुस्तानी और नॉर्थ इंडियन एंड सेकंड कर्नाटकी और साउथ इंडियन। This is tabla and paya, 14th century AD, Amir Khusru invented it.
The aim of this award is to recognize and promote the teachers who adhere to Dr. Kalam's idea of a teacher and his vision for the students of the nation.
We are proud to present all winners of Kalam Memorial Teachers Award 2021.
See what Sister Kurian has to say.
Teaching is a noble profession and plays a crucial role in nation building. I really appreciate the initiative taken by Dr. V.K. Patil Foundation, Pune and Kalam Center, Delhi in acknowledging and appreciating the teachers by prestigious Kalam Memorial Teacher Award. I am happy to be associated with this noble initiative as a jury, and I congratulate all the winners and participants.
A big thank you to the organizers, the jury members and the participants for making Kalam Memorial Teachers Award a grand success.